Welcome to Creating Your New Course in Canvas. In this portion, we will be discussing publishing content and using Student View. Within your Canvas course, in order to make content available to students, you need to publish it. Within our modules index, we can publish any individual item by pointing to the gray circle with a slash through it and clicking on it to make the individual item available. This works for all content, text headers, pages, assignments, discussions, and more. It is important to note that even with all of the content in this module published or available, unless the module itself is published, this content will not be available to students. Ensure that you have published the module if you get reports from students that they are not able to access your content. One handy feature is that if you are ready to publish all of the content within a module, simply clicking the module publish button will also publish all of the content that is in the module at that time. If you add anything later, you may need to publish it individually. In order to ensure that your content looks to students the way you have intended, we suggest using Student View, which is available at the top of almost every screen, with certain exceptions such as the gradebook. Using Student View allows us to see exactly what a student would at that time. Here we can see that this Getting Started module is available, as well as Week 1 and our Week 1 copy. Note that the Instructure module listed up here at the top, because it is unpublished, is not available. If I make pieces within it available, but leave that module unpublished, students are still not able to access it. Student View does provide you a nice, vivid box around the edges so that you're very aware that you are in Student View. When you are ready to leave Student View, the Leave Student View button will take you out of it. One important thing to note is if you are checking quizzes, specifically new quizzes, you must use the Student View differently. For more information on that, please check out our workshop on new quizzes. To make the course available to students, you must publish it. From our course homepage, I have a course status section at the top right of my screen. Note at this time my course is unpublished. To publish the course and make it available for students, I click Publish. Please note, once a student has submitted any graded assignment, you will not be able to unpublish the course. This is a very drastic change from Blackboard, but once a student has submitted any graded content, you will not be able to unpublish the course. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.